Watching some big boys go at it.
It's got four side boosts in a row combo.
Just grab your boosts?
Yeah. Into up air, into dive. And then kind of what you're saying is...
Keen-eyed, Moosh.
Go!
Do you wanna like put it on screen? Do you wanna say what you wanna say on screen? Yeah, come and say into the snowball. Nick's gonna take a 3-0 wild blast. He's blasted, he's had 4 beers and 3 shots. Oh! In the heavy versus heavy, DK just wins because of his neutral B. It's just nutty, forces the approach.
Neutral B punch.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, he can run away and charge neutral B, and it just like it's just really fucking good. It's a good. I mean, it's bad in melee, but like in this game, it's like a ledge trap tool. So if you get a good guess on a ledge trap, then you just like...
So you don't have projectiles.
Yeah, but he's not gonna let him get close. And, like, then he can even force the approach with the charging the...
He's charging neutral beam. Yeah,
he can just cancel the shields.
Twice. Peach is dope, dude. Definitely Peach. Why David?
Ooh! You missed the best spike of 2019. Oh! 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 Look at the pressure from seven beers now. Oh. It's like the mango of ultimate. Oh, watch this. Neutral B coming in. Oh! Imperial loses this matchup so hard. He can't do nothing. That I'm pretty sure that was a shield poke. That spike was pretty sick.